Hallelujah, we give you praise, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, King of kings and Lord of lords, for the grace to be here once again this afternoon. We say all glory, Jesus, all honor, majesty be to your holy name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord, who is worthy to be praised and adored. Hallelujah. Amen. My brothers and sisters, you're welcome again this very glorious day that the Lord has made. We are fortunate to be among those who are living. The Lord has given voice to sing. The Lord has given the grace to praise His name. Hallelujah. And with this hour, as you sing to the Lord, just open your mouth and bless His name. Hallelujah. Even if there are some issues in your life that you've been praying and asking the Lord for, remember, it was in the time of you know, ignoring what Job was going through. His heart was still full of thanksgiving for the love the Lord had given to him. And Paul and Silas, hallelujah, and the rest of the prophets and the apostles, hallelujah, and the Lord still, even though in the midst of those issues, granted them deliverance. And as we praise the Lord this hour in the name of Jesus, in the name of the Lord, for our freedom, the Lord will do that which He has promised in our lives in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. We declare this program open in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Blood of Jesus over everything, from my spirit and body, mind, the arrow on my head, whatever you are meant to do, I cancel, I destroy every negative, every forces in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Father, Holy Spirit, take charge, everything we do. Take charge, take charge. Fill this place with your presence. Fill our spirit, soul, and body in the name of Jesus. Let those songs that we sing this one, Father Lord, the intention is for freedom. Everything bringing limitations that want to put us in bondage in any form, in any shape, in the name of Jesus. Let the words from our mouth go straight in the name of Jesus and destroy the foundation of every captivity, of every form of bondage to our spirit, soul, and body, to our community, to our borders, to those who have been looking for freedom, like the Biafra, the old doers, and the other rest of the world, those who are looking for freedom, in the name of Jesus. Let the words go. Let it turn to force. Do we go in the name of Jesus and convince those that is in their power to release us in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. To begin to do exactly that in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, right now, we always read this scripture. Hallelujah. Exodus chapter 14, from verse 19 to end. It said, then the angels of God, who was going before the host of Israel, moved and went behind them. And the pillar of cloud moved from before them and stood behind them, coming between the host of Egypt and the host of Israel. And there was the cloud of darkness, and it light up the night, hallelujah, without one coming near the other all night. That is wonderful God, full of signs and wonders. There's nothing He cannot do. Then Moses stretched out. The Lord stretched out His hand through Moses over the sea, and the Lord drove the sea back by a strong east wind all night and made, hallelujah, the sea dry land, and the water were divided, and the people of Israel went in the midst of the sea on a dry ground, and the water being a wall to them on their right hand and on their legs. Hallelujah. The Egyptians pursued and went in after them in the midst of the sea. Then all Pharaoh's horses, his chariots, his horsemen, and in the morning watch, the Lord in the pillar of fire and of the cloud looked down on the Egyptians first and threw the Egyptians first into a panic. Egyptians said, "Let us flee from before Israel, for the Lord fights for them against the Egyptians." Hallelujah. Then the Lord said to Moses, "Stretch out your hands over the sea, that the water may come back upon the Egyptians, upon their chariot and upon their horsemen." So Moses stretched out his hand over the sea, and the water returned to its normal course. In the name of Job, by faith, we stretch out your hand and command the water to return back to the normal course. In the name of God, those who refuse not to leave us alone, who will pursue you. Some of you, they will start pursuing you from the time you were in your mother's womb. The fight has started. In the name of God, and they refuse. Even till now, you are 40, you are 30, you are even 60. They are still pursuing you. In the name of God, we will spread the hand of God over that sea. Let that sea cover them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And from now, we need to hear stories about calls, about that those who have been pursuing you and refuse to leave you alone, they are no more. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And those who are against freedom, fighting with everything they have against freedom, there will be no more. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And the water returned to and covered the chariots and horsemen and all the hosts of Pharaoh's and had that had followed him into the sea. Not one of them remained. But the people of Israel walked on the dry ground through the sea, and the water being a wall to them. Hallelujah. On their right hand and on their left hand. Thus the Lord saved the Israelites, hallelujah, that day from the hands of the Egyptians. And Israel saw the Egyptians. That's the Egyptians, they're not the physical Egyptians we're talking about. They're talking about those troubles, those enemies who say you must not live in the name of Jesus. That either you live, because some people do say that. That over my dead body to see you progress, over my dead body to see you married, over my dead body to see you progress. Over my dead body to see you being healed. Over my dead body to see good things come to you. And they're doing everything, both physically and spiritually, to make sure they stop you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We will see them dead on the seashore. Hallelujah. And the Lord will deliver you. You and me will see the great power that the Lord used against your enemies. So the people, hallelujah, that's the people around. Those who hear about this testimony, they fear the Lord and believe in the Lord and in his servants. Hallelujah. That is our portion. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. That this Igbo song that released has been ringing in my mind. Hallelujah. He said, "His glory in heaven, His glory, His presence, the glory fills, the Shekinah glory fills the heaven. The Shekinah glory, His glory fills this earth too." Hallelujah. That we can see His wonders, His wonders, His glory, His glory, His glory. Hallelujah. Amen. Go this way. Ebu begi juru wa, ebu
Jehovah touch my life, my life. Jesus broke.
yoke is broken over Biafra, over your life, over my life, over those who have been in bondage for years. In the name of spiritual bondage, physical bondage, all manners of bondages. In the name of over sin and the lies of the enemies. In the name of Jesus, we decree that those eyes begin to open. In the name of your freedom, 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 we proclaim today. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Have to stop here. We just have to pray, just a majesty prayer. As I just called chains Biafra broken, I saw like something, something like representing, you know, Biafra. They use some chain to chain it, and say this chain must remain. And if God was able to show this very moment, that means the same way that something in your life, something about your life, have been chained by the evil ones who say that you're not going to go. There's a reason sometimes when we begin to struggle and do everything, because you're doing the right thing, but what is happening? I mean, to command the fire of God and the anger of God to descend on every witchcraft thing, whatever they have placed over your name, over your destiny, to say that you're not going to go. That the chain, whatever they have done, some of those things they've done, they'll make you to agree to them unconsciously. You make you to agree to them unconsciously. You've been saying this. Just in a short time, you begin to kind of change. You don't know that is a thing her program said. When you start saying this, that will bring the bounding of that evil chain and that evil things. Hallelujah. They're going to call the mercy of God to descend upon every wickedness over your life. Over Biafra, over those nations and over those places that looking for freedom, an enemy is saying no to it. In the name of Father, we command the hammer of the Lord to destroy every chain and set your people free. Over my life, over Biafra, over those who are doing things, both those, especially those who are within, because of the benefit that you're collecting from the enemies of your home, of your land. You have joined the enemy to go through those process of chaining your own land because of the benefit. Hallelujah. This prayer in the name of Jesus is very, very important. Hallelujah. And I pray the Holy Spirit to remind us to begin to pray it. And I'm going to put it on the internet. You need to pray it. We need to pray. You begin to hear some strange things begin to happen in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God, the Lord revealed to deliver. He have revealed to deliver. I mean, our deliverance is very, very at hand. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I begin to destroy, I begin to break every yoke, every chain, whatever demonic things, either using pictures or using items, to be able to do demonic chains. I mean to, release some negative words and say that when we have done this and that, that bring those ceiling. Any kind of ceiling of evil covenant over Biafra, over my life, over anyone that under the sound of my voice, in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, your mercy destroy even what we don't know about. Let your mercy begin to go right now in the name of Jesus. I bring total destruction to whatever that you have been, that we have agreed consciously, unconsciously, either through dream or through what you have said. We cancel, we take back our freedom from the hand of the wicked ones in the name of Jesus. Let all those chains be broken. Chain over Biafra, chain over my life, chain over the people of God, chain over our lives in the name of your, be broken. Command you be terminated in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Be broken, be destroyed in the name of Jesus. And right now, there's another thing I just felt in my spirit now. Someone had been pregnant, so about 2 years pregnancy. Whatever they have used to tie you, not to, so it can destroy you and the child. In the name of Jesus, I command whatever they have used to tie that 2 years pregnancy be broken. Be scattered and be destroyed. I decree you are free this moment in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And your freedom will bring announced of someone dead. They just have to go. Because they have gone far. Your freedom is bringing somebody. Somebody is dying very, very soon. Now. Somebody is dying. Hallelujah. And that 2 years pregnancy, you will deliver. In the name of Jesus. Come out naturally. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus to break every yoke, break every chain, to break every chain. To break every chain, 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 to break every chain. There is power, there is power in the name of Jesus.
Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
break every chain. Break every chain. Oh, Father, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for what you've done today. We say all glory, honor, majesty be ascribed unto your holy name. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. That freedom has come to your home. That freedom has come to your life. And that freedom will remain permanent. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen and amen. Thank you, my brothers and sisters, for those who are able to join us. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. And once again, I use the opportunity, hallelujah, to say my word of thanks, hallelujah, to Michael Power, to Nabila, to Joyce, hallelujah, and those who are still connecting, Holiness Thieves and Peters, hallelujah, Jim Peters, Reverend Doctor, Eto, hallelujah, God bless you, sir, and Razi Shadell and Precious Children Home. And Rajat, God bless all of you. Just a lot of you are still hanging up here. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. And I pray God perfect all that concerns you all. At the end of it all, we continue to sing the songs of praise to our God. Love you all from the deep of my heart. Say again, Sabbath Shalom to you all. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.